Remotely piloted aircraft are in high demand. There's always a need for them because this is the future of the Air Force. I am a crew chief for the MQ-9 Reaper, and my job consists of making sure that this aircraft is ready for its next mission. Being an RPA maintainer is all about teamwork. The team that I'm a part of maintains the airframe of the aircraft. Specs will maintain the avionics part. The weapons team maintains all the weapons components and systems on the aircraft. So we all work together to make sure that this aircraft is mission capable and ready at moment's notice. I decided that I wanted to join the Air Force mainly because I've always loved military aviation. My father was a crew chief as well in the Marine Corps, so it's probably in my blood. When I enlisted, I knew that I wanted to be a maintainer, so I selected nothing but maintainer career fields. Once I found out the airframe that I would be working on, I was sent to tech school for about 3.5 months, and then I graduated, and then I came here to my first duty station. The most challenging part is the fact that the aircraft is always changing. There's always something new being added to make it better. It's awesome to work on this aircraft and see just how far it's come. Joining the Air Force was the best decision that I've made. I get to put on this uniform that others before me have put on, and I get to represent the Air Force and show what I'm capable of. So I get to wake up every morning and come into work and do what I love.